Hey, what's up, guys? It's Mike coming at you again with a golden MPL gameplay on Nuketown. So let's just get something straight into the gameplay. So Nuketown's the smallest map in Black Ops. It's, you know, it's not as hectic as something like Shipment, but you know, things get pretty crazy in a free-for-all on this map. What I like to do on this map is I like to try to stick to you know, one little portion of a map and try to claim it as your own. As you can see, I'm trying to claim Yellow House. And, you know, right there, that kid, you know, I like to snipe, but that's one of the bullshit things about it. You know, I watched the kill cam there, he shot me in the toe. I don't know what's going on there, but I probably frustrate people too. So, you know, I just want to know what's everyone's opinion on sniping. I'll give you mine, you know, I like it. And I really love to snipe. Actually, I started. Black Ops was my first game. You know, I didn't even do anything with a sniper before this game. So, all the, you know, whenever you scope and you got hiccups thing, that was kind of, you know, what I had to get used to. So it didn't really bother me, because a lot of people were complaining about how bad the snipers were. And, yeah, I just had to learn how to deal with it, because I wasn't used to anything else. And, you know, and then I later went and got, Call of Duty 4 and Modern Warfare 2. You know, I actually got Modern Warfare 2 first. You know, I enjoyed sniping in that game, but, you know, you usually had your little trick shot or spinning like ballerinas in Search and Destroy for one kill cam. You know, that's their thing, you know, they get a ton of views for spinning like a ballerina. A face temper, you know, I like them and all. You know, I think they're unique, but I just can't hit that stuff. And then, I went over to COD 4 during the summer, and just to remind everyone, you know, I'm kind of new to Xbox. My account's only a year old. So, once I got COD 4, you know, my friend Sammy, he was all like, you know, you should go in a cage match and 1v1 some people. So I did that. I have a lot of fun doing that, actually. Still do. But, you know, people like to stick their flash drives into the Xbox like it's a vagina. So, yeah. But I think, like, the next Call of Duty, they should try to make it a lot like COD 4, you know. It wasn't too fast, you know. It wasn't too slow. You didn't get hiccups whenever you scoped in. And, you know, I just thought it was perfect, you know. And if you wanted to scope in faster, you had ACOG. And steady aim, you know, for those Grizz no scopes or whatever. And yeah, just how I feel. Some people like it like Modern Warfare 2. Personally, I think Modern Warfare 2 is a little too easy to get used to. But oh, just my opinion. And yeah. And then yeah, Modern Warfare 3. You know, it's frustrating to snipe in Modern Warfare 3 with the lag compensation, but. You know, you have to get used to it. Well, looks like this gameplay is about to wrap up, so I'll talk to you guys later.